To install the wall switch lockout, first remove the wall plate screws. Then, reattach the wall plate along with the lockout device to the switch. Place the switch in the desired position and close the lockout device. Insert the padlock with worker's tag.
There are two different types of wall switch lockouts available.